Welcome back, guys. Sports fans, well, Grenadian international football player Shandon Baptiste lived a proud moment yesterday after being handed the captain's armband to lead his team Oxford United against English Premier League giants Manchester City. The Sky Bet League game was played yesterday. The 20-year-old Grenadian, who's been a professional footballer since 2017, was very proud to receive the honour from his manager, Oxford United boss Carl Robinson. Robinson stated that he believed Baptiste deserved the opportunity, with his teammates showing their support. Although he showed little emotion on being handed the captaincy, the footballer recognized its significance and the big achievement to do it against Manchester City. It is unclear if Baptiste will continue as captain going forward, but Shandon has committed his next four years in pro football to Oxford United after signing a deal last week. Manager Robinson says that Baptiste has committed his future to the club, and the club will do their best to maximize his talent as a player. WPG 10 Sports would like to congratulate Shandon, of course, on his massive achievement and at such a young age. And of course, the future, I must say, is looking very bright onwards and upwards for Grenada.